And now, our feature presentation.
Against Santa and the kid who knows it all. They are making us go through hell.
I know what we can do. If we can add in one more Lyoko warrior, then we can have some breathing. Oh yeah? And who did you have in mind? There's William. He may be a bitch and a horrible person, but he can actually fight. Remember he helped Org fight against Mrs. Hurt's gym and your class while saving you? Oh, fuck no. William is too much of a hothead. He can't be trusted. He will fuck us up with some shit.
Alita's right. We don't have a choice. Otherwise, the show's canceled and we're back to our old lives at home. And I'm back to my career as a YouTuber.
No, it's a bad idea. I don't fucking care what you all think.
Look, let's all talk about this in the morning, alright, guys? Let's face the fact that both Xana and the kid who knows all haven't attacked us for weeks now. Meanwhile, I'll set up for a little bit and work on a way how to send you all to Sector 5. I got some tests to do.
That's what you call getting some sleep, Jeremy?
I don't need all that much sleep, and besides, I'll sleep a lot better once we defeat Xana and the kid who knows it all. Once and for all, we will, Alita. Alita, I have to talk to you.
What are you so excited about?
I did it. I finally found a way on how to send you all to Sector 5, and finally found a way to destroy Xana and the kid who knows it all, once and for all.
Huh?
We have to run a test right now. Come on, let's go to the computer lab.
But we have a test this morning to do.
You and I have good grades. We can skip one exam just as once.
I don't think we should. And besides, we should tell the others. Fuck no, we aren't skipping the exam. I'm gonna need a good grade or my dad's gonna kick my ass again.
Ulrich's right about that. I mean, this is going to be a big risk.
And I'm sure to get expelled.
You guys suck ass.
Don't be a bitch. Besides, we'll go over when the test is over at lunchtime, Jeremy.
Okay, go ahead, and I'll meet you in the lunchroom. I have to go back and get some stuff.
Listen to me.
Xana and the kid who knows it all made a clone of me as their attack. We fought at the factory, and he tried to drown me, but I survived. I don't know what he's planning, but... Who's that?
It's your mom.
He's right next to you, isn't he?
Okay, I guess you need a prank caller.
Look at his eyes, dumbass. Do you see the sign of Santa?
What's that?
Okay, I guess you need a prank caller.
Jumi, what's going on?
Xana and the kid who knows it all are attacking again. Find I to go get Org and Alita. I'm gonna need all of you to deactivate the tower that my evil twin set up thanks to Xana and the kid who knows it all. Speaking of him, I wonder where he could be right now.
He survived the attack before. Well, this time he won't.
No!
We'll be rid of him.
He's right. Let's get going.
Odd. What are you doing? Let's go.
I'm ready.
Are you ready? I'll send you as close as I can to the activated tower. I'll start the process.
Now they're heading towards the tower.
Thank you.
were saying you need my help.
Right.
Andrew told me that everything that did happen beforehand really did happen.
Yes.
And now you need another warrior.
I do.
And you need my help to slay Xana and the kid who knows him, so they don't destroy the entire world.
I do.
Who will be more powerful and stronger?
Thank you.